Oh, wait, is that it? No, it's not following the tide. It's just about Lizalfos shit, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, well, we'll pick it up. So. Oh, could it end up washing up over here, though? Oh, maybe it's him.
Yeah.
Hello. Mm-hmm. Sorry for the random question, but have you ever been to Zora's Domain? No, bro. I have not. I see. Is it far from here? It's not that far. I see. Oh, sorry. I forgot to introduce myself. I'm Sasan, the traveling merchant. I was on my way to Zora's Domain, but a love letter in this inlet caught my eye. Knew it. The writer seems to be a lovely Zora named Finley. I've been corresponding with her by giving my replies to travelers heading to Zora's Domain. Mm. So then, next it's her turn to write, so I'll just wait here a while. If I gotta go and bloody make sure it actually gets here.
Hi.
Mysterious letter from Zora woman, intriguing, is it not? Yes. Unfortunately, I can't tell you what she wrote. A gentleman should never read a lady's letter to a stranger. But I can assure you that she writes in the sweetest, most refined ever way. Wait until you find out she's, like, so underage. She must be a very elegant young lady. Actually, as a Zora, she's probably a lot older than me. That doesn't bother me one bit, but I hope she feels the same. She's like 6! Is that it? Is that it? No, it's just more Lizalfos stuff. Oh! I'm gonna have to go and get her to drop the fucking letter again, aren't I? I'm not gonna do that, like, right now, but I'm gonna put a little reminder there to go and do it. Unless I can find the letter around here. Because this is where it was coming. So it's got to be around. It didn't break. I didn't hear it break. The only thing that could have happened for it to not come through is I went too far away from it and it despawned. You know, video game stuff reasons. Which would suck. But if not, then it's still around here somewhere. And then I could just bring it to him? Oh, but there's a Nocturok there. So it could well have just fucking broke, because it could have bloody attacked it. Oh hell! I had a customer right before it hit the Lizalfos camp. What, where I was coming in here? Also, hi! Nothing, because there's nothing here, but I can't find the pot, the letter pot that the girl dropped in the river, so I don't know, I think I've got to go and get it again. I think the Octorok broke it. So I'm really annoyed, because I got it this far. But there's... yeah, I can't see it anywhere else, so... fuck. And I literally... I can't see it at all, so... it's either despawned or the Octorok actually broke it, so I'm kind of fucked off. Because I got all the way here. Dang it. I'm gonna have to go back. Oh, hi, Ruta. unless... Did it... Yeah, it did come out this far, didn't it? So, yeah. I fucking lost it. It's deaded. It's broke. I'm real angry about it. Ah. Yeah, no, fuck it. Can you use the magnet or the time stop to see? It's not metal. So it shouldn't show up for that reason, although, yeah. Stasis might see it. Oh. No, that's just crates. Oh, it could be over at those though. Right, let's stop doing that so the frame rate doesn't die. It's alright, don't notice me. Don't notice me, you're fine. Oh, fucking hell. Because it could have gotten caught up around here, but no, it doesn't look like it. Because this is too far out, that's not really where the water naturally leads. I will go and get that though, because they're useful. Yeah, it should have come out around here somewhere to go and see the lad that's over there. But yeah, it looks like it must have despawned then. I definitely missed it. F it. Wait. Is there a tiny shape in there? No, it's not. Fuck! Never mind. It's fine. Whatevs. So, fuck it. Why is that stamp up there? Oh, I wonder why I put that up there. Well, I guess it looks important, but that's a lot of land. I must have done something from Hateno up there. I don't know where to go now. I've sort of done everything in this area apart from mini side quests. I guess I'll go out towards the tower that's over there instead then. Yeah. The one that... Fuck it. I'm gonna fast travel to... I know when I jumped off of here somewhere, there was another shrine there, so fuck it, I'm gonna go to that. Oh, you can't- Oh, it's gotta be a shrine- Fine. Be that way. No, just stop. Travel. What a pain in the butt. Spent like a half an hour following that thing down the fucking road. I'll do it another time though. Maybe I'll do it in off camera. Oh god, that frame. Right. So let's final talk to you. Good day. Welcome. Do you need something? No, I don't. I don't know why you keep trying to talk to me. I don't need you. Yeah, that's where I want to get up. Turn around. I'm gonna try and get on that waterfall and head on over to the big tower I saw over there, because there was more shrines as well. Yep, just get up, Link, for fuck's sake. Right. Maybe go a little higher. Just to get some decent air. Hey, let's go! Come on! Up we are. Hey, Fox Boy! Bye, Fox Boy! Come on, just get to the waterfall fast. Right. Oh, come on. We go. Yeah, there we go. There's the tower. Oh, the Lizelfos spawned again. It's fine. No, I don't want. Just fuck off. Drop. Wasting my time. That looks like a pretty cut off one, doesn't it? Oh, there's a fucking guardian over there as well. That's no dang good. How am I gonna get past that? I'm gonna go to the tower. I might try out the shrines first, I think. Yeah, let's go to the shrines first. I haven't really done too much today. I mean, I've done cool stuff. I did the guardian thing in about an hour, so that's neat. Oh, it's raining again. Oh no, it's storming. Oh fuck. Nope. Do not want. Remove. And yeah. Oh, what was that? Oh, was up there, wasn't it, that I saw one? Oh, fuck this, no! Jesus! No, 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 no. What the fuck? Oh, Jesus! No! Oh my god, this is terrifying! Oh!
It is my pleasure.
No! No, 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 no! Oh, I can't use fucking bow and arrow, can I? Well, I'm gonna die! No. Oh no, that's it, I'm dead. Oh, oh, can I make it? 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 Let's get to the shrine. Come on. Oh, thank Christ. Right, just before I head in there, I've just got to step out just for a second. Duty calls. I'll be right back in a moment. So I think I'm going to do the shrine. And then probably call it a night because it's getting a little bit late. So yeah, let's head in there before I get electrocuted. See what kind of trial this is. Oh yay, a combat trial. My favourite. Minor test of strength, so it should be completely reasonable. Let's use that one for now. Stick to that. For weapons. Ink. Let's stick to my normal sword. I can probably get out of the swimming gear now though, so I'm gonna go with, well, these have been upgraded, so they're the ones I should wear. One of these little bastards. Oh, I got a hand axe. Nice. Oh, fuck! Did I have no health because of being attacked? I don't think I even thought about it. Try that again. Oh no, he just did quite heavy damage. Okay. Well. I mean, two of us can play at that game. If you want to be that way. I'm gonna change my equipment and actually save. I'm trying to learn, like, the attack patterns so that I can just parry them all the time. Doo-doo-doo! Dahesho. Okay. Fuck. Yeah, they're both heavy, so fuck it. It's just battle up plus. Right, let's save it this time. So it just goes straight to that one if I die again. which I will. No doubt about it. Oh, I wonder if I've ever taken a photo of these. Nope, I didn't think I had. Yeah, that'll do. Damaged? What the fuck? Let's just slowly finish it from here. Yep. Wow, that was super hard, yo. Oh, I don't know what I'd ever do. So stupid. I can just like... They even has that as part of its attack pattern. Like, it doesn't stop me doing anything. Giant ancient core. Oh, that's new. A giant energy crystal made using lost ancient technology. Cores this large are an extremely rare find. A researcher would probably know how to use this. Neat! I wonder if, shit, what's her name? The old lady that's a tiny lady now. The scientist, either way. Whatever. She'll probably want it. She'll have a look at it, surely. Spirit orb! Pew! Yeah, I know. Come on. Ba-da-da-dum. Come on. Oh, looks like we're gonna have a blood moon. Yeah, well, let's just do that. Well, I've still got a few minutes, so maybe we'll head for the tower, see if we can check that out. If not, no big deal. We can always try when I'm next on. Good times. Not storming anymore either. Fantastic. Christ. This place is so huge. Oh, there's another shrine. Oh! That's his das. Oh, well. No. Fucking can't even put down an apple right. Here we go. Another Korok seed.
Yeah! Yeah! You found me! Bye-bye!
Cool. Oh, that looks like an important lake. Oh, is that... Is it going to be a great lake? Is this going to be a great fairy lake? Dope. Alright, scratch that. I'm going to go and invite... Oh. I need a fire rod. Or is that just a keys? Ah, oh, it's just a keys. No fucking good for me. It is! It's a great fairy shrine! I'm going! No regrets. I'm just gonna... Oh, but I do want to collect those fairies because they'll be really handy. So let's go sneak in and get some fairies so that I don't keep dying so fucking easily. Da-da. It's not 8:30. Don't give me the da-da. Oh, but I need a photo of those. But if I get too close, the fairies will fly away. Oh, I don't. Oh, fantastic. Right. Let's get one, two. Any around here? Just gonna sneak. Don't mind me. No, just one more. Okay. Thought maybe there'd be four. But three is fine. I'm not greedy. Get your ass back down here, you little shit. I need you to come towards the floor. Fucking penis. Two is fine. I can accept two. Right. I like how the Korok says bye and then expects you to leave. Yeah, I know, right? It's so fucking rude. Sweet boy, please listen to my story. Fine. I am the great fairy Mija. This place was once a beautiful spring, but as time passed, fewer and fewer travelers arrived to offer me rupees. Oh fuck, I just got those for the house. As a result, my power has abandoned me. I'm nearly powerless now, so I beg your help. I need rupees to become whole again. All I need is 500. Oh, that's fine. I can get that quite quickly. Once my power has been restored, I can help you do great things, boy. I only just got them, though. Yeah. Fine. All that progress. Thank you. You're too kind. Oh, the power! It's overflowing! She's a different color. I'm not copying that sound. So you're the one who released me. I was expecting someone bigger, I guess. But a slim little lad like you will do just fine. Yes. Thanks to you, my power has been returned to me. And I think you'll agree, a good deed deserves a good reward. I can enhance your clothing, but I require the necessary materials to do it. It's not really a reward if I still have to give you shit to do it. With the power available to me, I can enhance your clothing a fair amount. Dope! Oh, I can do... Oh, but I've got, like, no star fragments, so no, I can't do that. Well, I can certainly do these. And I've definitely got enough for those. And do you know, I wouldn't mind updating that as well. So I'm probably going to do a fair bit of upgrading, but then that looks like that will definitely be it for today. Dun, da, 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 da. There we go. Any other clothing? Yes. This. As I'm still wearing that. Cool. Yep, come on, come on. Might as well do it to everything I own that isn't from an amiibo. Come on. Bam, ba, da, da, ba. Come on. Really wish I could enhance my original clothes. That would have been really funny. Right. Let's get the Zora stuff updated. Oh, that's a nice touch. So if you're wearing it, she like kisses you directly, but if you've just got it like on you. Sunsets, if you enhance all parts of them twice, you can give an extra nice bonus when you wear them. Isn't true of everything I can enhance, sadly. Cool. I take it that this is one of those sets. Yeah, she when you're wearing it, she kisses you directly. But then, if it's just in your inventory, she blows a kiss at you. Just a neat little thing that doesn't really matter, I guess. Dun, da, 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 da. Let's have another look. Yeah, these will need star fragments, so I can't do that. Oh! But my Zora stuff can go up one more. Fuck it, yeah. Oh, that's right, because my Hylian stuff was already upgraded once. It might actually be that my Zora stuff is better for me then. Oh, we'll check that in a sec. Just one more to go. That directly, so maybe it's just random then. Great fairies increase their defense by 2 levels. There we go. That looks like that is everything that I can do reasonably today. So long for now, I suppose. Once you have some clothing you want to upgrade, come back anytime. See you later. Goodbye. Neat. So it's about even with my Hylian stuff then. 24. Swim dash stamina up, okay. And that doesn't give me a bonus at all, so... Oh well. I could be a fish boy forever, I wouldn't mind that. Can I get in? Can. Cool. I should probably make way to that little pond that I saw before, which led me to this. And then definitely call it quits, because I've been saying that for like 20 minutes. Yeah.